Misha. What you got there? Empty bottles?
I'm training fresh partisans.
Our comrades already know how to drink.
These will be Molotovs.
Is it wise to give explosives to civilians?
Pasha, you worry too much.
Not the Bieletan yet.
Ouch, sestrucha. That hurts.
Eh, you did that well enough yourself.
Teplechka.
Durin.
Bigushka.
Kozyol.
Shaba. Both of you.
I'm going to be late.
Sit! Now there. Isn't that nice? A real family breakfast.
Bombs and bullets. Best way to start the day.
You know, you're gonna get yourself killed having that old rifle in the house, Papasha.
Now who is worried too much?
So, the Germans are approaching the front line. Is that where you're off to?
No. He told me that's not where I'd be the most useful, so I'm training recruits at the old post office.
Must be nice.
Yeah, it would have been nice to have a choice on the matter.
At least you get to fight.
Oh, don't tell me at least, you?
Fight it! You're both doing your part. Which reminds me, if any of those ublutki get past you, you know where to send them.
Of course, Papasha. They will never get through. Never.
Blin! I need to run. They're waiting for me!
Misha, you're... Box. I swear, he would forget to keep his own head screwed on without us.
We really are saints.
Honestly. I'll make sure he gets this on my way to the med tents.
You help your country much more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Спасибо, папа. It's been a while since I played this.
You were a natural. I miss hearing you play.
Misha and I were so little in this photo.
Seems like just yesterday.
We should replace your old chair.
Never. It's comfy enough for me. Be safe out there.
You cannot leave. He's taking the chair.
It would be crazy to say he has taken about half of Russia.
Every day it's a new information.
Yes, yes, but I promise you.
But you think the Germans will push into the city?
Not if you're out there fighting.
Милый мой, the new partisans I'm training will crush them before they get close.
I believe it. Good luck out there.
Paulina.
You have to keep your brother out of trouble.
Impossible. Something smells good over here.
Oh, Paulina! I saved a loaf for your family.
Спасибо.
You're welcome. Your father has been bothering you for some Borodinsky.
Of course he has. I'll come by and grab it later.
Be safe at work, Paulina.
Don't you usually have much more than this to sell?
I'm running low.
Forget something?
You're a lifesaver.
I know.
Миша, привет.
I should be going with you.
You probably should.
I have more practice than any of these Red Army Sabaki.
Keep your voice down. You don't want to make enemies here.
Fine. Just don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Couldn't even if I tried. My aim is shit compared to yours. It's too bad we can't trade places. I would look great in that uniform.
At least try to make it back from your bomb making. One piece, several pieces, it's fine. I'm pretty good at putting people back together.
Yes, ma'am.
You've made me late again. I'll have to take the rooftops.
You're gonna get yourself killed climbing around up there.
I promise you can say I told you so if it happens. Now go!
Go ahead.
To the front lines? This is what I'm left with. No, Vatrushka.
Good morning.
Morning, Paulina. How is your father's leg?
Finally improving. Thanks.
Have you been hearing?
Don't worry. The Red Army will handle it.
Well, be careful out there!
Broke down. This way is blocked. Move along.
The medical officer will assign you. She's down the other side of the...
Mrs. Petrova, we'll need you down by the first tent. Plenty of men that you're catching up today. Go ahead, join the others.
You make your old man proud.
Abacha!
Let me go! I don't have to!
back inside, Meathead!
Leave Stalingrad. Now!
Obersteiner! Wir haben da oben der Brecker gefunden! Alles voller Waffen!
Search everywhere! Flush out the Russian vermin! Round them up!
You Nazi bastards! They'll kill you all!
Abasha!
That was a mistake, old man!
Tell Mom I'm off to save Misha. As usual.
You are going to hurt me!
surrender, and you will be shown mercy.
Steiner kommt her, um diese Hunden persönlich zu verhören.
Ach, hier sind nur ein paar tote Ivans. Alles gut.
I think they're dead! Can you get us free now?
Сестренка, it was incredible.
We're going. Now.
Господи, I was so scared that you and...
Me? You're the one tied up. Take care of the others.
Оля? А пап?
He's gone.
What? Oh, no.
Миша.
No.
Миша!
No.
We don't have time for this. We have to get your recruits out of here. If we stay here much longer, we're trapped.
You're right. You're right. Okay. Let's go.
Миша, we need to get to the Volga.